my name is Jeb Bethel. I play Hermes in Orphie and the Book of Heroes. Hermes is the Greek god. He's the messenger of the gods, and he's the god of footwear, travelers, and root vegetables. My character helps Orphie when she feels kind of down and thinks she's not a hero, and helps remind her that he's a hero. Orphie's about a girl who realizes girls can be heroes too.
I'm Griffin, and I play Hades in Orphie and the Book of Heroes. And Hades is the main antagonist and captures Homer, which is Orphie's guardian. And he always goes on about how people think like he's depressed, but he keeps telling them that he's cheerful and happy. And Hades, if you didn't know, is the lord of the underworld. And yeah.
My name is Lauren, and I play Homer in Orphie and the Book of Heroes. Homer is a blind poet who is the guardian of Orphie. He gets captured by Hades, and he's the one who tells all the stories about the Book of Heroes. So without Homer, Orphie feels really lost. She goes on a quest to save him, and meanwhile, Homer is chilling in the underworld, trying to cheer up Persephone, who is the depressed wife of Hades. And it's a really great show, and I think everyone should come see it.
My name is Heath. I'm set crew or manager, whatever. I'm not in the play, but you might see me walking around in the back. I get the costumes, help them into the costumes, find their props, set them up, make sure everything's ready for the show. It's gonna be great. Come see it.
Hey, I'm Sarah. I play Orphie in Orphie and the Book of Heroes. And Orphie is an orphan who is her guardian is Homer. And Homer gets captured by Hades, and she goes on this quest to go save Homer. And she gets really discouraged because she's a girl, and all the heroes are boy heroes. And at the very end, she discovers that girls can be heroes. So it's a really fun show, and it's basically all about girl power.